to let you know I can really shake 'em down.
Show you something right now.
Okay.
On this over here.
This is so cool. Oh my god, I never imagined seeing one of these.
Right, we see it as a physical object.
It
sees it in terms of data.
Imagine they made one that was like unfriendly. People go after that.
Fuck, self-right, even in that weird situation with all those plants. Look at this. Boom! Yeah! Let's go! Has confidence that Spot's gonna figure it out, which is strange to have that degree of confidence in something that's still so new. But definitely, you can't detach yourself completely. It's a moving thing, and therefore, you're.
I don't know. Try it.
First, Spot gets nicked up, and you think of it as a kind of piece of technology, like you got a scratch on your new phone. But then you realize Spot is an entirely different thing that's meant to be out and active. And when you're out and active, these scrapes and bumps are just daily life for Spot. Spot is not a smartphone. The sophisticated work is there. It's not like an RC car.
The feet are so important. Feet, A-OK.